the ability to get entry into the zone because you're building up enough speed.
It's with a faceoff. Over to the middle, Lias Andersson, who has four shots on goal to lead the Kings. Centering pass, Andersson scores! There's his fifth of the night, and he puts it in the back of the net to give the Kings the lead for the first time tonight.
We were just talking about the Kings defending. Plays that originate from behind and below the goal line. But watch this, face-off, cleanly won. The Kings chase it down, and Kupari right there. It's a little play. Now, the pass by Lemieux is exceptional here, because by the time he gets there, he doesn't look. He just puts it right on the stick, right on the stick, and Anderson's released. But just that play by Kupari initially, because he's a big body, he's going to create loose pucks. He's going to battle for those pucks, and he's going to be tough to handle. Kings make it work on the forecheck.